Basics of the Hanging Protocol Configuration. First of all, I'd like to give you a brief overview of how to configure a hanging protocol. This achieves uniform presentation of specific image series and studies by means of configurable parameters. For example, you can create a freely settable layout for each image group, such as CT, CR, or MR. This means that the display grid, contrast, brightness, etc., for a series will always be displayed based on the same pattern. Defining a hanging protocol will also cause the display of demographic patient data or device data from the image information, for example, to be put into effect. For each hanging protocol, you will first need to define parameters that describe the image group precisely. This can include, for example, specific information from so-called ICOM tags, but also other image description fields from the VPRO database. These image descriptions can be displayed in a list by using the DICOM information button or the displayed shortcut key. The conditions, layouts and labels for this can then be configured in the Hanging Protocol Editor. The DICOM data contains public tags and private DICOM tags, which contain manufacturer-specific information, such as the VPRO data field descriptions, for example, the order number, ward and study description. That is, all data that can also be edited in the EMR organizer. Let's now have a go at configuring our own hanging protocol. To do this, let's first take a look at which layout is currently used upon opening this image. The profile currently being used will be displayed by using the shortcut key shown. The following explanation relates to setting a personal hanging protocol in which only a few basic parameters of a layout are stored. Comprehensive configuration of a layout is performed in the Hanging Protocol Editor program, which is explained in the video that follows. The two buttons in the title bar can be used to save and delete a custom hanging protocol. You yourself can adjust the display grid, display mode and series order for any of the multitude of already pre-configured settings. These are then saved for the logged-in EMR user based on the study description and modality. All images concerned will be opened using this, as desired. If you want to make a change to the layout, you can override the settings by clicking again on Save Custom Hanging Protocol. You can also remove this again at any time using the Delete Custom Hanging Protocol button. Thereafter, the series will be opened again using the globally configured hanging protocol.